If you have sexual intercourse, there are two things you must do. First, keep something between you and the germs of venereal disease by using a good rubber. Second, wash your hands, your penis, and the surrounding skin and hair thoroughly with soap and water.
Yo, Minneapolis, give it up for the Swingin' team!
I don't need them. I can't walk away.